Okay, hello, welcome back. Wow. So, 2 hours and, oh man, almost 20 drill charges later. See, I had dug down here, and this is where I thought we would find the thrusters. It never occurred to me that there was something up here. And so here we are. Two, three. So there's 6 thrusters up there on this side. And there's some goodies. Oh yes, I love the ores. I'll take those. Hey, look, ores again. Awesome. Okay, let's see what we've got on the other side. Wait. Is that everything? Okay. Let's see what's over here. Alright, that's good stuff. And then over here. Oh, more! Aw, oh, that is so awesome. Look at this. Okay, and then we got... Oh, wow. Wait, were there 4 over here? And I just didn't see one? No, that's where it would have been. Yeah. That's weird. Yeah, see this one? Okay, that's cool. So there's these side things that I didn't even... Oh, look, what's this? Gecko! Alright, so let's pack this up. I have so much crushed stone now. I'm gonna be throwing some of that away. I don't like this cockpit as much. Oh well. Oof. Yeah, and there was another thruster on this side also. That I got. Okay, so there was a bunch of stuff in there that apparently I missed. I don't know how, but... Probably because I was just rushing through it. We did the drone base. I think I've gotten everybody on this planet. That sucks. We're gonna have to go to the moon. Okay, so I really, really need to find some restroom. Apparently gonna have to build a capital ship and go fly to another planet to get it. I've already done the drone base, didn't I? Yeah. I should take it apart. Flying. looks like I've found all of the POIs on this planet. I thought there were more. Way too much forward thrust now. Shit, damn. Maybe I end up having to take some of them thrusters off. Some of that on there. Oh well. What did I take? Oh, just those. I'll take half of those and half of those, because you don't need all of them. Other than that, that's good. Why did I come up with a crappy old projectile pistol? Excuse me, damn. I wish I could. Wish this program had a mute button. Oh, I know what I wanted to do. Let's, where are. Dude, stop. Just land, thank you. There. Sniper rifle rounds. And let's drop off some of those. I guess that's all. Yeah, that's good enough. Rest of this goes outside. Yes. No. Okay, so it looks like Something like this. I don't know. Alright, let's put this back up inside the, so I'll have it if I need it. What are you doing over here? There. Oh, yeah, let's get rid of this. Is there a way down here? Here. Yeah, it's, no, I got some of those already. All right. Takes this guy way too long to eat a salami. Whew. Why can't I just get out of this? I don't know. Where am I going? I gotta go upstairs. And up we go, and let's see. Well, that looks cool. Yeah, I need to be able to get to the oxygen guy. Oh, wait. I can get to it from up here. That's why I did it like that. If I move the ammo box up, then I could cover this side. It's just, you know. Alright, let's put all this stuff away. Alright, let's go to the moon. Hey. So yeah, I got this capital ship that I built in creative. Untold Story. It's really nice, I like it. Thinking about spawning that in just to show it off. I might do that later. Okay, so the asteroids have sathium in them, don't they? And I need a restroom. I need a restroom bad. No, I need a e-restroom. Wow, the asteroids don't have anything in them. Out here either, which is kind of a bummer. on the moon. You wish the moon was this close. Ooh, almost 115 meters per second. Wow. Back there, but I don't really care. Ah, green veil. I can't tell if my lights are on. Alright, let's get some blue crystals. A good idea to put your helmet on before you get out. I'm really happy that they gave our guy the ability to run. Alright, so there's a drone here. Hi, drone. Come back here. Alright, well, whatever. You just stay there then. Where was I going? Oh. Might as well just go over and get these. Nope, they're too far away. Wow. That's weird. Okay, where is... Oh, there you are. even see me. I think I got enough crystals. Let's see, we want to go east. Go into the lake, Carolyn. Hey, you. What? Quit avoiding me. All right, that's it. Me that many times? I'm surprised, shocked, and amazed. And my jetpack has been off this whole time. Why is that? Are we out of fuel? Is that what it is? Whoa! Is that what's going on? There must be something up there with all these drones. Okay, Mr. Blue Sky, what's wrong? Did I break you when I landed or something? Well, that front landing gear is gone. No, it's not. It never had a front landing gear. Okay, well. That's what I thought. Actually, hey, there. Put that back. Continue on in an easterly. Ah, here we are. Here's some things. Wow, that freaked me out. Did he hurt you, baby? Get over it. That's what I thought. Come over here. Okay. Whoops. What am I shooting the stairs out for? Thanks for not being loaded, buddy. Get in there. Somebody over this way, too. All right, hold up. Up here. Nothing. Oh, wait. Sweet. Okay. I knew that was coming. Damn it. Okay, so... So far, the trip to the moon has not been as successful as I had hoped. But it's just the first place. There'll be others. Hopefully somebody will have a nice yellow container laying around that I can snag some, what am I looking for? Savium? No, Erestrum. That's right. Why did you stop? This is all good. That's one thing about having these big thrusters. They attract damage. You know, they're so big they get hit every time. Excuse me. I better go before I choke myself to death. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.